Delighted that so many of you are here this evening.